journeys. My name is Schiddy Bumba, and welcome to Let's Play Doom. Oh my god, we're here, finally. I've been putting this off for far too long. I love this game to death, so we're gonna start a new save slot and initiate. We're gonna do this on Hurt Me Plenty because that's the normal difficulty, you know, medium. We don't wanna do it on too hard, but we don't want to be too easy because we're not a bunch of pussies now. Although that symbol is really cool, we're going to go with that one.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you. You will be worse.
Goddamn right.
Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Rip and tear. Oh, fuck yes. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? What? Hey! Where am I? What's going on here? Ha! I'm Ching! My god! Hey! You can't! Ugh, fuck you! Come here! Bitch, you think you can fuck with me? You can't! You know why? Cause I'm motherfucking Doom Guy! Alright! Let's get to the kill zone, shall we? Oh shit, I can't aim. I can't aim the fucking pistol to save my life! Ah, shit! Fuck you! I hate this pistol, man. Goddamn fucking controller! Oh, I came in so strong and then it dissipated with shitty gameplay. Ah, how typical. How typical. Don't worry, once they give me the shotgun, everything will be fine. I just hate this pistol, man. Hello! And I hate controller as well, but I'm stuck playing with a controller because fuck this bitch. Fuck her!
We have to contain this.
Do you? Well, I mean, it's just me. Ha! I'm alive again. And I'm ready to stick my dick into some demonic buttholes. That's right. Is that my suit? My suit! What happened to it? It's like stuck in stone and looks ancient. I don't give a fuck. Just give it to me. Man, I should not have done that acid. Oh, man. I am really tripping balls right now. That's right. Demonic invasion in progress. No shit. Unavailable. Oh. Ah. Ooh.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
What do you mean the cause? It's a demonic invasion. Idiot.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Get out of my face. benefits us both, huh? Well, you could suck on my dick. Alright. Alright, you're gonna see a lot of me punching people, alright? Because I got my control scheme set on knuckles, which means that my melee is on R1, which means I'm going to be punching a lot of motherfuckers. Unfortunately, that means it's also the interact button for some fucking reason. I don't know. Oops. Give me that. Aw, yeah! This is my best friend. I'm gonna be pretty much using this gun the entirety of the game, guaranteed. It's the shotgun. It's my best friend. It's just like any fucking game that gives me a shotgun. It's like my it's my favorite weapon. Ooh! Hey, bitch! Boom! Ha ha! Teabag! Oh, shit, bitch! You got fucking owned! He did. Oh, shit, he's gone. Wait, what? Oh, my god. Is he still alive? Is he running around here somewhere? No, it's fine. Yeah. Oh! You know what? Actually, you know what I just remembered? So sorry about this. I actually need to... where's Gamma? I need to bump this up to 2. So, oh! I forgot about that. Son of a bitch. Yes. Oh god. Okay, that's too high. That's too high. That's fucking way. Oh god. Figures. I am a goddamn failure at life, man. I'm telling you. Well, bust it. No, that's the colors are still distorted. Oh god, it looks fucking. All right, fine. Jesus Christ. We'll fucking put it back to where it was. Jesus. And certain parts might be a little dark and hard to see, but I don't give a fuck. Okay, we're not dealing with that shit. Oh. Yeah, fuck you. Hey! God damn, I'm getting hit a lot more than I usually do right now. It's fine though, I'm getting my health right back, but I mean, still.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
I'm not even gonna talk about the game mechanics, because I don't give a fuck. We're playing Doom, dude, what do you expect? We're just gonna have a fun old time playing and killing the demons with unyielding slaughter, and I'm gonna go this way. Oh shit. Oh! Bam! Come here. That's right. Oh, shit. Hey. Ow. Son of a bitch. See, now, if I was playing on PC, I would have hit that guy instantly. Oh, hey. Why don't you chill the fuck out for a second? Come here. I hit him, too. Hey. I'm probably going to miss a lot because of the fucking analog stick, just so you know. That's the downside for me not having a PC right now. I miss my PC so badly. Oh, that was a stupid idea. What am I doing? Ah, why did I jump? Oh god, I'm panicking because I don't want to look like a scrub. Oh shit, wait. I thought those guys were still alive, but no, they just took a long time to die for some reason. I am dead. Fucking, I need to remember to stay mobile. That's like the That's kind of the thing with Doom. You gotta stay mobile, otherwise you're gonna get hit. Oh, I just tried to double jump. Oops. That's not until later, Joe. That's not until later. Alright, let's see if we can scavenge some supplies before we move on, because the ammo situation for us is not good at the beginning. Mainly because we have no way of infinitely getting our ammo back. Well, I mean, it wouldn't be infinite anyways, but...
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
So you can charge the pistol. I mean, that's pretty cool. It would be cool if the pistol wasn't a lousy piece of shit. The only thing it's got going for it is the fact that it has infinite ammo, but we're about to watch this really awesome scene. I love this. He pushes the button.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand our interest in their world. Purely for the betterment of mankind.
Was it?
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Oh! I love this. I love this so much! Oh man, this music. I love that. That's the part right there that when I played this for the first time, I just about shat my pants because it was so beautiful. the fucking game synchronized with the music to the point where cock cock the shotgun is practically part of the song. Oh god, should I just turn off tutorials? Because like I don't, first of all, oh Jesus Christ, that's not the right button. Hold on. Let's turn off the tutorials because I have no need for them. Turn them off. I know how to play the game. There's nothing more to learn. But no, I love this because, like, he pushes the button so gently, where if this was any first-person shooter that I'm familiar with, the character would have done slam that button so hard. Just bang, bang, bang these buttons. Ow! My legs. I broke both of my legs. Ow. Oop. I'm motherfucking Doom guy. I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna kill some shit. We're gonna proceed. I'm just having a quick peek. Oh! Armor. Thank you. Buy it. Hey, bitch. Fuck. Demons. All right. I hate them with a passion. I'm going to slaughter these bitches. Hey. Ow. Fuck me. Hello. I gotta warm up. It's been a couple of weeks, I think. Maybe, no? Then again, you know, actually, I think I was playing this not that long ago. Wait, weeks. Okay, yeah, that's actually not that long ago. Okay, never mind. Ha! Oh, I love that one. I just wish Glory Kills would give me fucking ammo. My fucking ammo situation is not good at the moment. I need to find some ammo. Wait, oh, he dropped bullets. Perfect. I did it again. Holy, oh! Oh, fuck, I'm out of shotgun ammo. Fuck me. I love doing that so much. I don't know why. It just gets me. It gives me the, you know, it just gets me off. You know, I come anytime I do that one for some reason. I'm just going to grab that. We're not coming back here, so it's fine. We're also going to find some secrets. I don't know if I'm going to go out of my way to find every secret, but I'm going to do the ones I remember, because I have found just about every secret. But, you know, I can't always remember. Aww. Little Doom guy. I love it. Blue guy. Anyways, I got the blue key. So we're good. You know, we're good to go. We're good to return. And open this fucking door. Oh, we got the grenade. Great. The thing I have and could be useful, but I'm going to forget to use it because I forget that I have it. Yeah, I always forget that they, that it's a thing that exists for some reason. And these zombies, I don't even like to waste the ammo on. Actually, what are these? Possessed, I think? Yeah, fuck them. The possessed. Let's have a look at our map, shall we? Oh, that's right. I don't have that. I gotta get that perk as soon as possible. But it's expensive. Kind of. Oh, shit. Hey. Oh. 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 Knocked your fucking teeth in, bitch. Wait. There was another way to go, wasn't there? I think so. I do believe there was. And I don't remember what's over this way. This is probably... Oh, no, this is fine. Just beat the shit out of him. I just killed him with his own arm. Ow. Woo! Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can do this. Aw, I didn't do the one I wanted it to. So, you can do different glory kills. Which is a play on words for gory kills, by the way. You can do it. I mean, you can get different ones based on where you're aiming on your target's body. So if you look at his arm, you might rip it off and beat him to death with it, you know. Beat him to death with his own arm. I love that shit. Ha! Glory kills also give you back your health, but not your ammo, so... There's another way to get your ammo back later. Fairly soon. Hey, I heard that. I saw that one, but this guy's further, so I want him first. Hey, buddy! Oh, shit. Fucking, I'm at... God damn it, I'm at... fucking point-blank range. I can't hit the bastard. So typical me right there. Wait, oh, that's grenade. It's weird, because you have infinite grenades. So why the hell are there... I got them both. Oh, hello, welcome to the party. Oh, shit, we're gonna have ourselves a grand old time here. It's gonna be one hell of a party. Oh, you got punched. You got punched. I'm motherfucking Doom guy. It's what I do. Just punch demons right in the dick. Alright, secret number one. Here we go. I forgot, is this room, like, worth exploring? I can't remember. Alright, so you can unlock classic maps. Which I might ultimately do, because I have them all unlocked. Yeah, no, I don't want to go in there. They're dudes. I'm a pussy. I'm gonna puss out of that one. Oh, fuck it, we're going. Brought you bitches down to my level, I did. There we go. That's my favorite one. I just love that with the leg sweep and then the crushing of the skull. Oh yeah. See, it's a classic map. So we'll be able to play a legitimately classic map of Doom. It's either from Doom 1 or 2. I can't remember what it just said. Literally just said. Anyways, that's really the only point of going down there, isn't it? Yeah. Wait! Come back, buddy! Come back here! You bitch! Yay! Alright, what's upgrade? I want the explosive shot for my shotgun, because I love the explosive shot. Yeah, fuck off! Get out! Alright. Let's see, there are actually a few paths we can take, but I can't remember what's the way I want to actually go. By the way, I have Praetor. Yeah, I have Praetor tokens, so let's go ahead and... Area scanning technology is the path I want to go down first. I want to get all of them straight away, because they're very useful. Item awareness, okay. It's not helping me at all right now, though. Ah, dicks. Anyways, get out of my way. Mine! Come here. Woo! Oh shit, I'm stuck on barrels. As usual, I keep trying to double jump. Oh shit. Oh god, he's spewing his juices. Oh fuck me. Thank you. I love how like I love how everything goes quiet when you do a glory kill as well. Well, not everything, but the music sometimes does it and it's really awesome. I got them all. Oh, no, I didn't get them all. Shit. Of course, as soon as I say that, I realize there's a fucking imp running around. Get teabagged, bitch. Yeah. He thought he was a big man, but I proved him wrong. Can I not get up there? Okay. That's awkward. Well. Dude, we kind of want to go this way first. Oh, shit. Hold on a second. Where'd he go? Oh my god, for me, it looked like he, son of a bitch, come back here. I hate these imps. I don't like fucking enemies that run away from me like that. It's really annoying. Come back here. Oh, shit. Yeah, there you go. I did that way too soon. It's a good... Oh! Got him. Oh, yeah. We got classic guy. Alright. Ooh. Starting to think I want to turn up my volume slightly. There we go. Ooh. I wasted that grenade shot, I know, but I don't care. Ooh. Hey, come back here. Hold still so I can hurt you. Damn it. Fuck's sake. Oh! Ooh, I broke his jaw off. Ow! Think it's funny, bitch. It's not funny, because I just broke in your head. Dumb bastard. Alright, oh! Ah, shit, there are fucking lots of bullets coming at me right now. I also have my... Ow! Fucking... I have my sensitivity really low because, like I said, I'm really shit with a controller when it comes to first-person shooters. Thank you. I was starting to wonder how many punches it was going to take to actually hurt that bastard. Damn it, that's not what I needed. I actually needed ammo. Oh, he's running! He's running away! He's like, oh shit! Oh god! Yeah, get out of here. Is this one, is this the one with ammo? Yeah, this is the one with the ammo. Perfect. Alright, where's the rest of them? I hear him. There's one. I'm killing everything, alright? My rage cannot be contained. Rock out! Ha! Get fucked! Oh, get fucked! Yes. Get rightfully fucked, bitch. I will show you the world. Is there any... Damn it. Is there anything I missed anywhere? No? Okay, good. Good. Goddamn fucking... What the hell was that? Something just exploded for no reason, apparently. There we go. And I do believe we just completed level one. And we still have lots of time to keep on a playing. Huzzah. I love it.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Ha! Yeah. Yeah. I mean, unless... Wait, are you saying you don't consider today to be an accident? Oh, yeah. Know your enemy. Oh, I know my enemy. They're a bunch of dicks. All of them.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
So I can't, like, even though my sensitivity is low, I can actually turn around pretty quick by using both joysticks to do, or not joysticks, analog sticks to do so. I will call it a joystick until the day I die by accident. Yeah. Wait! Fuck me, challenges, let's see. A twofer. Kill two possessed with one pull of the trigger from the shotgun. Shit, perform five different glory kills on the possessed. Oh, that's easy. Find three secrets. Oh, I'm definitely gonna... Ah! Woo, there's three. Only two more to go. I forgot where the hell to go. Nope. Okay. It's this way. This level has lots of fun secrets, too. Alright, here we go. You ready for this? Boom! Challenge complete. Yeah. The first time I was doing this level, I thought to myself, man, I'm gonna have to fucking... Bitch. Get out. Really? Son of a bitch. Restore power. Hey.
I believe in honesty. Especially now.
And what will be your final moments in
this world? I don't give a fuck. I really don't like the way the subtitles are set up in this game either. It's just a fucking wall of text covering half the screen.
You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them just as I
do. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Open the pod bay doors. Yes. Good job, Hal. Ooh. God, these assholes are loud.
My sisters and brothers, we thank you.
All right, well, I've got 2 out of 3 challenges complete, and the last one is easy as well. Oh! Buy him. I love that. There's some secrets, I think. Oh, yeah, this is the room. Ow! What the fuck? Hey! Shouldn't be so close together. Leaves your asses to be vulnerable for butt-fucking. With grenade launcher, specifically. How would you like to get butt-fucked with a grenade launcher? I don't know, something tells me I'm afraid to know what you would say.
Sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Oh my god. Oh shit. I forgot that was... Oh! Get out. Thank you. Is there anything else in here? I can't seem to remember. I don't think so. I think this is it. Yeah. Cool. Cool beans. Wait. Thank you. I'll take that. These secret rooms are filled with goodies, so it's usually worth it to go inside. What the fuck? Whoa! Hey, game! Don't do that shit to me! I did not hit the button, alright? It should not have done that. Ah, shit. I dribbled some of my drink on my pants. Son of a bitch. Well, now I'm gonna be sticky. Because I just happened to be drinking, you guessed it, a Monster Energy. Wait, hold on, no. Ah, yeah, there we go. I don't know why I felt the need to come up here so badly. I just had an uncontrollable urge. Whoa, hey. Chill the fuck out. God damn it. Fucking. Holy shit, they're all fucking right here. Oh, I love doing that. Fine. Alright, come here. Where do you think you're going? Whoa. I did it again! What the fuck? Is that like an extremely easy one or something? Because there are some I just can't figure out how to fuck to do properly. Wait, there's a data pad. There it is. We're not going in there yet. Instead, I'm going to hit this button. And there he goes. Now he slams the button. Shit. I did that part really dumb. I should have just jumped over there and done it the smart way instead of just trying to come up here for no real reason. Now I'm going back up there for the sake of one bullet. That's right. Waste an entire Jesus. Oh yeah. I'm maxed out. Alright. Secrets! Then again, is this really that big of a secret? Probably not. He's got a nice potted plant in a jar. Get out of here. It's blasphemy. Armor. Perfect. Ooh, max armor, too. That's always nice. That door don't open. Yeah, we're just gonna slowly glide off. There we go. Anyways, we've got this. Oh, yes. Ooh, boy. Alright, so killing an enemy with a shotgun will replenish your ammo. Which is why glory kills don't do that. Whee! Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Well, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! What the fuck? Hey! Hey! You goddamn possess- Oh, shit. Wait! Imp! Holy shit balls! Holy fuck! Oh my god, I'm getting swarmed! Ha! Stay mobile! Yeah! Yeah, get fucked. Woo! Oh shit. Yeah, did my favorite one. Finally. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, okay. I remember where we are now. This guy's got the key. I already know where to go, though. That's the thing. I don't have to watch him wander. Aha! Is this safe? This one's safe, isn't it? Yeah, this one's safe. That one's not so safe. This is a trap. This will probably kill you instantly if you're not careful. Oh shit, what the fuck? I missed him. I was thinking, do I need to chainsaw somebody? But no, it's fine. I have full ammo. Oh. Hi. Oh, shit. I didn't even see you there, buddy. Hi. I didn't mean to ignore you. Ha ha ha. Sorry. Fuck. Yellow security limits required. It's fine. We're gonna get the yellow thing real quick. Ooh, you got punched. You got punched by motherfucking Doomga. Beat your head in with your own hand. Oh yeah, is this still episode? This is still episode one. How much time is left? Plenty of time. I at least I think so. Oh no. All right, rip and tear. Can't stop doing that one. I didn't even mean to do it that time, I swear. Woo! Come back here. Fucking, fuck you, come back here. Goddamn, fucking imps, imps! I hate it when they run. I hate it when they run away from me. Fight me like a man, goddammit. I did it again. That's not the one I was going for at all. Give me all that health, thank you. Ah, these goddamn imps.
Do Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, man. Fucking imps, man. Jesus. Oh, what? Yeah, he went this way? Yeah, I could have guessed. Hmm. I would have never guessed. Anyways. Alright, so there is an upgrade over there. We're not going to get it yet. Nope, we're going to hold off on that just for a little bit. Don't worry, we'll be back to get it in a sec. Hey, buddy! I love that. So that's the way we're supposed to go, but we're actually gonna backtrack a little bit. Cause there's some secrets, of course. Oh my gosh, we gotta get those secrets. They're lovely, little secrets. Okay. Let's see. Just go back up here. Back through this room.
Access granted.
Yep, thank you. I forget, is Super Turbo Turkey Puncher is in this game at some point, right? I'm not tripping balls. I want to play that again, that's fun. So, I haven't really been talking too much. Like, real shit, I've just been making weird comments. And roleplay shouting, I guess. But I actually have a pretty fun history with Doom. I never played the original Doom as a kid. But that's because I didn't grow up with it, right? Oh, you son of a bitch. But I did play Doom 3, and I loved it to death. It scared the shit out of me and everything, right? Hey! That was cheap. So, I mean, I remember the first time I played that little mini game, Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. I couldn't breathe, I was laughing so hard. As I was a very immature little kid, but not to gloss over the fact that we just picked up the plasma rifle. Or the pew gun, as I like to call it, because it goes pew pew! It's like a fucking Star Wars gun or some shit. Yeah. Anyways, we're going back on the elevator. Oh, man. Fucking Doom, man. Fucking Doom. We are going to upgrade the plasma rifle. So, just so you know. We want... This is a tough decision because I'm not very familiar with the stun bomb, but I'm pretty sure it's useful. Let's read just for a sec. Projectile that stuns demons. It really is. I mean, that could be really useful. But this is like pure damage, though. Yeah, let's go for that one. That's the one I always go with. But, I mean, fuck's sake. By the end of the game, though, we will be able to fully upgrade all of our weapons, so... Oh, and we got another secret. Look at that. We've far completed that challenge now. Yeah. I feel like there was something more in here other than that. Was there like a fucking disc or something? No? Okay. So we're on the other side of the room with the chainsaw. Well, above it, technically, but whatever. We're gonna get yet another secret, so... Wait, speaking of which, how many... I only have one. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, how many Praetor tokens do I have? We want to be upgrading a lot. In fact, I can't... Am I able to upgrade my weapons yet? I haven't actually been paying. Yes, I actually can. So, let's see. Yes, we want secret sense. Bam. We want full view next. We're going all the way with this one. As soon as possible, because as you can see now, we can see all kinds of shit on them. Oh. Wait. Fuck me, I'm an idiot. That's right, that's not what that one does. Anyways, now my my compass on the top of the screen. I'll pan and zoom on that one. we'll fucking start to glow when I'm near a secret that I haven't discovered yet. Let's see. Bigger boom. Fuck yes. Let's see. What can we do with this one? Superheated rounds. Expanded threshold. If I buy one of these, I can still... Okay, hold on. Let's... Oh, wait. What? No, okay. Bam. Speedy recovery. We want that to come back. Improve venting. No, we want that one. Fuck yeah. Yeah. I'm still gonna be using the shotgun for the majority of the time, though. It's a force of habit.
Access granted. Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination.
And we got another gun.
As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind.
Oh, yeah. We got the machine gun. The heavy assault rifle. This is like, I love that. You have to come into this room to open the door. So, I love that because then you see the gun and you're like, but I mean, it's still possible for you to go through this level without picking that up, which is bad because I don't know. I can't remember. I think that's the only spot where you can get this. Which is why they put it directly where you're likely to see it. So if you don't see it, you're a scrub. Anyways, I am all out of time for this one. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out, cronies!